So that's the point, man. You learn in physics 101, learning to speed. Go back to chapter 4 again, so you see what is the relative motion.
Yes, and this is an example. If the wind blows to east, we have subtract. Towards east?
Yes. Yeah, so it's moving away, right? So if it was towards east, so yes, of course.
Excellent.